start another lesson in reading. Last time you are reading K sound words. I hope you have read all those words, you have understood them, and I know you can write them by yourself. Today I'm going to introduce to you another sound, which is sheep sh sound. Can you say sh sound? Yeah, this is our new sound today. And we are going to learn how to write those words and how to read them. For example, this is sha. Sha. That is sha. If you add rule sound, the word becomes shall. We go to shell. Shell. We cannot rule again. The word becomes shell. We go to she. If we put some who, that becomes sheep. We cannot she again. She. We can add some name. The word becomes shin. We go to show. Show. If we put t sound t, the word becomes shot. Can I show again? Show. If you put sound poo, the word is show. We have another show again. Show. Here we put show. This is another shot. This one we don't have sound r, but this one we have r, so it is also shot. And also this is shot. We go to shot. That is shot. If you put tin. The word is shut. These are just few words using sheep sound. I hope you have understood and you are going to write them to read them well, and you will learn them by yourself next time. Hope you have understood.